Let's go up.
Watch your step.
Still haven't seen those bandits. Kinda worried.
Check for what? I ain't seen a kicker in weeks. Because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Wrap this up, right? Alright, whatever.
Alright, if they're splitting up, I might as well get him while he's apart from his friend. You may not have seen a clicker, buddy, but you've seen me now. Full on alcohol. Let's see if we can take the rest of these guys out stealthily. Oh, it's just a bottle. I wonder if this is a bonus area or is this where you're supposed to go? In that room is what I mean. Seems like a bonus area. Maybe some loot in here. Or maybe nothing. Oh! Oh. Maybe this is where you're supposed to go then. Okay, let me check this area out first and try to take out these guys if I can. Before going up there, because I feel like that's the way to go. This. I thought that was tape. It's just a glass. And nothing back here? Huh. Interesting. Brick there. Oh, whoops. Huh. Yeah, grab the pipe, Ellie. That would help. Okay, nice. I didn't do the special animation, so this must not be the last guy in this area. Or maybe the area is counting the upstairs part. We'll have to go back there in just a minute. Grab everything we can in here. Nope, don't need a brick. Don't see any hear anyone in the immediate vicinity. Got the hearing maxed out too, so must be pretty f relatively far away from anyone. What's this way? Hold on. So I'm not sure if it's wanting us to go up or through that door. Seems like through that door. So what's this then? Surely this isn't like a bonus area, right? If it is, I'm gonna be a little bit upset with myself that I wasted all that time. Yeah, this looks like a really large area. Parts. Well, let's grab whatever we can, I guess. Just a brick.
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
It ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for him.
Oh. There's some enemies.
Yeah, I hear it too.
Right. Search these rooms.
Yeah, so I'm confused. This must be the way to go. Which would mean that little door way down there. It's like a bonus area or something. So I'm a little confused. Make sure they can't just hear me. I guess let's check down here and see what's through here. Maybe there's literally nothing through here. No, I'm just wasting my time yet again. This is just another way upstairs, right? Yeah, it must have been nothing then. That's interesting. Oh my goodness, hey buddy. This is the other side of the room that I was looking through, I think. Oh, someone over there. Yeah, I'm kinda turned around now, not gonna lie. So hopefully I'm going the right way. still no special animation. Must be more enemies. Doesn't look like anyone's close though. I think those arrows are the way. Oh! Are leading us out. So that's good. Oh. Oh, okay. I think I see where I am now. Can't get through there. This might be the last guy. I thought I saw a second one, but... Yep, he's not the last guy. That's for sure. Nothing in here that I need. There's someone. Pills, yes please. That's what I'm looking for. Alright, he's over there, so I'm gonna just go down this hallway, I think, to the right here. And see what we can find. That's not what I meant to press. This should be the last guy. Yep, there we go. Room to check before we go outside, probably. A little mini fridge, nice. Oh, maybe this isn't the way we're supposed to go. Alright, where are we headed? Oh, hello. Ooh, parts, nice. Oh, stairs. Here we go.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold on, let me try to open it.
Dangerous. Hopefully it doesn't just like crash down.
Let's see where this goes. Tight fit. Come on.
Just in case.
All right, Ellie, come on.
On the climb. Here we go.
There we go.
Oh my gosh, that's gotta hurt.
Joel!
Joel! I'm alright! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
I'll make my way up to you.
Don't do anything stupid.
I'll try.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna stop it here and start again in the next part.